friends, this is a simple double layer PCB layout I have designed in PADS layout software as per the PCB design rule of my PCB vendor. I have to convert it to a CAM file or a Gerber file. I'm not going to use the default CAM setting. I'll be making my own CAM file. So click add, give the document name top, output file name also top. The document type is routing type of top layer. So fabrication layer is the top layer. Now click on the layers and decide what you want to include. In the top, I'm going to include border outline, plated and non-plated slots, pads, trays, everything is there. The offset has to be zero. I'll make it zero from the options. Click OK. Thus, I have to create the PCB layers for my double-sided PCB. Top and bottom of the following layers I have to create: copper layer, shoulder mask, face mask, seal screen, deal drawing, assembly layer, and NCD drawing. So all the layers I have created already now. But let's see what is there. Click the bottom, and in there I have selected board outline, plated and non-plated slots, pads, trays, vias, copper, keep out, offset will be 0, 0. Now you can edit again. So you can go back and just, I have removed the 2D lines from this layer. This is the top seal screen where I have selected only the 2D line and board outline. I didn't selected the reference description. For the bottom seal screen layer, I will select reference descriptions. This is the top shoulder mask where I have added top layer and shoulder mask top. From the top, I have selected pad, test point and board outline, and from the shoulder mask top, I have selected copper, test points, pads, 2D lines, board outline. Now let's see paste mask, which is required by the manufacturer. I have selected bottom layer and paste mask bottom layer. These are the options I have selected to create these layers. In the assembly top layer, I have selected 2D lines, reference description, part type, text, outlines. This is the preview. Here I am showing the cathode of the diode to the manufacturer. This will not be printed on the PCB. This is the special information for assembly purpose. This is the drill top where I have added top drill drawing. Offset is 0, 0. This is the NC drill, so document type is NC drill type, and in the options I have to select 0, 0. This activity you should do once, so export and save this CAM file in a proper place. Now select a folder where you want to save your Gerber. Click create in the CAM directory and paste that path. Now select all the layers and click run. These kind of warnings you can ignore. And then you go back to the path and you can see the Gerber file is created. This newly created Gerber file you have to cross check in a Gerber viewer. So compress it and go back to jlcpcb.com and upload it. They have online Gerber viewer. Click this Gerber viewer and check the different layers. This is without shoulder mask, the copper layer. This is the bottom layer. You can see all the markings are fine or not. Is there any error or not? All looks good. So I'm going to select the PCB thickness, the PCB color, the surface finish which should be lead free, copper will be 1 ohms and the material will be FR4. So I'm going to save it to the cart and going to order that online. I have made different kind of PCBs of different shapes, size and colors. This is one of my favorite PCB from jlcpcb.com. All are very good quality. If you like my videos, please subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to click the bell icon. Thanks for watching. Bye.